cardiovascular diseases, diabetes, cancer, and chronic respiratory diseases are known as non-communicable diseases. In recent years, these diseases have increased as a result of population aging, urbanization, globalization, and changes in lifestyles, and they've become the great epidemic of our age. Non-communicable diseases can largely be prevented by adopting a healthy lifestyle, but to do so requires more than simply personal determination. For example, when wholesome food is more expensive and less available than junk food. When physical activity is a challenge because the parks and recreation areas are not safe or properly equipped. Or when it's hard to quit smoking or drinking because advertising of these products seems to be all around us. That is why laws and regulations are needed to make the healthy choice the easiest choice. Without these laws and regulations, more and more people will develop a non-communicable disease and need lifelong treatment that could ruin them financially. But there's still time to stop this epidemic from growing, and some countries in the Americas have already taken action by... Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky, 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 funky.
Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo para alegría Macarena. ¡Eh, Macarena!
¡Ay! To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go?
Say oops, upside your head.
Say it loud.
Upside your head. Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Say it loud.
Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
That's good.
Say oops, upside your head. Say oops, upside your head.
Here we go.
Just because you don't believe that I wanna dance.
Do.
Just because you don't believe that I wanna dance,
let's dance.
Don't mean that I don't want you.
All together, let's sing.
Can you bring it to the top? Like you never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop.
Already taken action by, for example, reformulating processed foods to make them healthier, informing consumers about the nutrition content of packaged foods, making more fresh foods available, regulating the sale of junk food in schools, as well as providing free drinking water, increasing taxes on tobacco, alcohol, and sugar-sweetened beverages, facilitating access to quit smoking programs, banning tobacco use in enclosed public spaces, and limiting the advertising of cigarettes, alcohol, and junk food. Creating opportunities for physical activity, including creating recreational bicycle paths and promoting the use of public transportation. Governments should ensure access to health services for its population, including access to early detection of disease, diagnosis, medicines, and treatment provided without discrimination and without undue financial hardship. People should be provided with information and support that empowers them to manage their own health, giving them greater control over their health and contributing to the health of their families. This way, all together, we can stop this terrible epidemic from getting worse and enjoy longer, more productive lives. Healthy public policies and healthy lifestyles are the prescription to prevent and control non-communicable diseases.